Still in business, the incubation hub Motive Creations has partnered with financial institutions to enable them access capital that they can use to beef up businesses post-COVID. Such youth are engaged in products that currently most Ugandans think are of poor quality, but the brains behind the initiative think there should be a mindset change to ensure socio-economic transformation. Let's have the details.
This expo was aimed at allowing the public appreciate strides the young entrepreneurs are putting in to meet demands of the market through limited startup capital. These face challenges such as limited financing, poor packaging, among others, and yet the cost of raw materials is costly.
People need money. Also, they need, in relation to market, they need the exposure. So what we are doing to help the creatives is setting up events like this.
Biaktanga says there has been real zeal by young entrepreneurs to increase production and meet the demand by clients.
So it's just giving them the chance, the opportunity, the willingness to pay for a service without squeezing or breaking the back of the person who's providing the service.
Some of these entrepreneurs we spoke to say such platforms enable them network and set new connections.
After coronavirus has happened, a lot of artists are coming out. A lot of art is being appreciated.
Experts recommend the need for youth to be equipped with adequate financial literacy to enable them invest their money wisely and run their businesses without using the capital for unproductive ventures.